Hey guys, it's Ben Canute. I'm here in Tucson, Arizona, and I'm going to approach the run probably pretty conservatively. I've heard a lot about it. This will be my first year really attacking it, so I'm probably going to start off within myself and hopefully build in throughout the run. And to prepare for this, it's a strength-based course, so just doing lots of hill repeats, lots of strength-type workouts, and really just preparing to suffer out on the course.